If you're looking for the best Murphy bed, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Bestar Nebula Collection. This lightweight only weighs 152 pounds and is large enough to fit a queen mattress. It is crafted from laminated particle board and has a 1,000 pound weight capacity. The fold-away cabinet is only big enough for the bed to fit, so it doesn't take up a lot of wall space. This model from Bestar is designed for anyone that is looking to save as much space as possible. It is much slimmer than their other Murphy beds since the cabinet is only as wide as the bed itself. It fits snugly against the wall. This bed only comes in a queen, making it ideal for a single adult or a couple. There's a lot to like about this bed, perhaps the best thing about it, however, is just how much space you can save with it. It is very slim and not too terribly wide either, which makes it a great option for smaller rooms. It only weighs about 150 pounds, but can hold up to 1,000. This makes a great option for pretty much anyone. On top of that, it is also very easy to open and close, making it our favorite bed of the bunch. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Bestar Queen Wall Bed Kit. This offering weighs quite a bit, clocking in at 654 pounds. It fits a queen mattress but will take up a lot more wall space thanks to its dual shelving units. This bed is made from laminated particle board and utilizes a dual piston lifting mechanism to make opening and closing very easy. This bed would work well for a single adult or a couple. The added storage space is a nice touch for anyone that wants more organized space in their bedroom. Unlike other models from Bestar, this bed takes up quite a bit of space and is also quite heavy. The added storage also means that you will need a lot of wall space to properly install this bed. The thing that really helps to set this bed apart from its competitors is the large, dual shelves that come with it. These shelves have a high capacity and can be used to store tons of things, which is another huge space saver in a bedroom. This bed has a very conventional look to it as well, which makes it very easy to integrate other furniture to keep a consistent style in your bedroom. The number 3 position is held by Bestar Edge Collection. This model is made from laminated particle board and comes with attached shelving units and also features two lower cabinets as well. It weighs 580 pounds total but is very easy to open and shut thanks to its lightweight bed frame. Despite the slimmer than average frame, it can still hold up to 1,000 pounds easily. While this bed features shelving and cabinets, it is a bit thinner than other similar offerings from Bestar, which makes it ideal for rooms with less wall space. This bed only comes in queen, making it a great option for an adult or a couple. The lightweight bed frame is easy to lift or lower, which makes using it that much easier. This bed is extremely sturdy and comes with two shelving units. These shelves are great for decluttering a bedroom. They also come with cabinets as well, which work well for storing private items. Even though this frame is somewhat heavy, it folds up with ease thanks to the dual piston folding mechanism that Bestar is famous for. No matter what your physical fitness level is, you shouldn't have any issue putting this bed away each and every time. Next at number 4, we have Night and Day Furniture Murphy Cube. This lightweight chest-style Murphy bed only weighs 172 pounds. It takes up a very small amount of wall spaces, while since its cabinet is much lower, only as wide as its included queen mattress. The cabinet is crafted from wood laminate, and the bed has a weight capacity of 500 pounds. This is a great bed if you are looking for a minimalist approach to a Murphy bed. When folded up, it will barely take up any space at all in a room, making it ideal for smaller spaces. The chest style of this bed also makes it easier to move from place to place since it doesn't need to be attached to the wall like a cabinet style model. Since this bed has a lower weight capacity, it would work best for single sleepers or a couple that has a lower combined weight. The best thing about this bed is just how little space it takes up. When it is folded into its chest, it barely even registers in a room, making it a perfect option for anyone that is looking to save as much space as possible. This model also comes with a memory foam mattress, which is great for your budget since you won't need to go out and buy a mattress separately. The number 5 position is held by Bestar Silo Collection. This bed has a high weight capacity, as it can hold 1,000 pounds with ease, all while weighing a manageable 391 pounds. The cabinet is slim, only taking up as much wall space as its queen mattress requires. It also comes with two integrated LED lights. Thanks to the high weight capacity of this bed, it would work well for a single adult sleeper or couple. The LED lights really help to set this apart from other models. Even though they are small in size, they really brighten the space, making for a great reading area. The bed is also very easy to raise and lower, thanks to the dual piston mechanisms that Pistar is known for. If you are in the market for a minimalistic style Murphy bed, then this is a great option. It is very slim, which works well for anyone with limited wall space. It also features two integrated LED, which work perfectly as reading lights. These lights will also last you a good long time since the bulbs are relatively small and don't use up a lot of electricity even if you use them for hours on end. The number 6 position is dominated by Pemberley Row Easy Lift. This bed is crafted from particle board and is quite slim when folded up. The bed frame is lightweight and low to the ground. This bed can be purchased in both queen and full sizes, and both are relatively lightweight, with the queen style featured here weighing in at 380 pounds. This bed features a very low to the ground frame, which makes it very easy to fold up. It also means that it doesn't stick out from the wall very far at all. This bed would work well for a single adult or couple in its queen size, or a child if you decide to purchase the full version. If you are at all worried about finding a Murphy bed that is easy to fold, then this is the right option for you. The frame is sturdy but also much lighter than its competitors, making it even easier to lift and lower into place. This bed also has a very slim profile, making it an ideal model for smaller spaces. Moving on to the next at number 7, with Atlantic Furniture Southampton Murphy Bed Chest. This is a lightweight chest-style Murphy bed that weighs 219 pounds. It is a bit smaller, as it is a twin-style bed. It features two USB charging ports, comes with a folding mattress, and has integrated drawers. This bed has a lower weight capacity of only 275 pounds. If you are in the market for a bed for your child, then this is a good option. Its small size makes it ideal for a younger sleeper. The integrated USB charging ports are a nice touch as they will allow anyone using it to charge their devices while they are in bed. This bed is a great choice for anyone that needs a Murphy bed for their child. Its chest style design is nice and small, but it is still sturdy enough to accommodate a child with ease. The added storage drawers are really nice touch since kids always need a place to put their things. The integrated USB ports are also sure to be popular since they will allow your kiddo to charge their devices while they sleep or relax. The number 8 position is held by Atlantic Furniture Nantucket Murphy Bed. This super cute unique design encloses a foldable mattress into a chest that measures on 41 inches tall. The mattress is included in your purchase and it is made of memory foam. Because of the compact size of the design, you must use the cool soft gel-infused memory foam mattress that accompanies the chest, as a regular mattress would not fold away. This product comes in both twin and queen size and has easy to assemble directions. The outer cottage chest comes in your choice of espresso, gray, or white, and it has a built-in storage drawer located just below the mattress where you can keep your bedding. Also built into the design are two USB charging ports for phones and other devices. Next at number 9, we have Transformed Premium Eco Queen Murphy Wall Bed. Transformed has a simple, sleek, no-frills option to create a fold-away Murphy bed into any room in your house. The product is made of quality eco-friendly and recyclable material in Europe. The minimalist frame is lightweight and easy to assemble. This Murphy bed must be secure to the wall anchored to wooden or metal studs, concrete, or a brick wall. The hardware mechanism uses an advanced hydraulic opening system for smooth and easy operation. Mattress is not included, but the company recommends a memory foam mattress to complete the bed. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Night and Day Cabinet Murphy Bed. This handcrafted Murphy bed cabinet by Night and A Furniture has a unique compact design that easily transforms into a sturdy and comfortable queen-size guest bed. A premium gel-infused tri-fold memory foam mattress is included in the purchase. The cherry finish on premium select wood provides a more traditional quality appearance. This Murphy cabinet bed requires no complex installation or fastening to the wall, which makes it a great choice for renters. Its compact size leaves a smaller footprint than larger cabinet beds fits under a window or can be moved around your living space as needed. When this cabinet bed is closed, it takes up just 10 square feet of floor space, leaving your space open for your everyday needs. The piece comes with a 10-year warranty. That's all for today. We upload house product review videos every single day. So, Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.